And check a look at Travis Homer here. Running back for the Hurricanes.
Yeah, no, what I like about Homer is he's athletic, he's quick. I thought throughout his career he was kind of up and down, and really they never really got the blocking going up front for him. He would create, though. As you see, he's got the ability to stop and start, and what I really like most about him, especially here in the sixth round, is he's a fighter. This guy is scrappy, he loves the game, and he's going to come in, and he's going to find a role on that 53-man roster by battling on special teams. Look at his competitiveness as a runner. You see it. He hates going down, even though he's not the biggest back. I thought he was going to come off the board a little bit earlier, but again, special teams to me is where his home is, and then he can develop. Watch him take Greedy Williams.
Exactly right.
That super talented Greedy Williams, who's long and fast and 4-3, and just own him. That's what you see over and over on tape when you watch the special teams of the Miami.